To play the verse, I'll just adjust the camera a little bit here. This is a working classroom, so you'll have to bear with me. The video will be as good as it can possibly be. So on the D string, we slide up to the 14th. Okay, and that's the introduction. Then we go to the 7th fret on the E, and we go 7, 7, 7 on the B, so 5, 7, 5, 7 on that low B there, so you got to get that little kick in there, so it's on the 5, so and that's the main bit for the verse until it goes up. And when it goes up to this G note just here on the 5th fret. So on the D string, 2nd string, goes up to here. And it goes the same pattern. So G, G, D, F, G, F, D. So G, G flat, F, G flat, G, and we go back to here. So it goes. Slide back up, go back up to the 7th fret, and repeat. Goes to the G on the 3rd fret, to the F sharp, then it goes back to our riff, back to the G, F sharp, and then we wait for the drums and the guitar to come back in, and then we slide, and we go back, repeat the whole thing again. And it does that for the verses, chorus, introduction, it just repeats until we get to the guitar solo slash bass solo, which underlays the guitar solo. And then after that, I'll show you the next part. So I'll play it up to speed again, and we will see how it goes. Maybe I'll slow it down, we'll do it at 60%. Okay, so here we go. Oh, I stuffed it. Came in too early. And thank you. faster. Do it at 100%. The drums, now the guitars. Now the bass, 14th fret. Starting, then the guitar comes in, and then the bass, and then they rock the introduction until the singing starts. The bass pretty much plays the same thing through all the verses. Yeah, it's kind of cool. So let's listen to it at full speed. Drums, guitar, and verse two. Guitar solo. Okay, so I'm going to give my attempt at the bass solo, which underlays the guitar solo for Are You Gonna Go My Way. This is for Josh and the school rock band. Let's see how we go. It at speed. Let's slow it down and and we'll see how we go. So I'm using Amazing Slowdowner, great app for slowing down any track without losing the quality of your track. Break it down. We're going to start on the first string on the bass on the 13th fret. We're going to go 13, 11, 13, 11, 9, 11. Starts on the 4th fret on the 3rd string, so the A string. So it goes 4, 5, 6, 7 on the 4th string, 7 back to the 3rd string, 7. So seven on the E, 7 on the A, 5 on the A. Okay, then we move down to the, or up should I say, to the 2nd string on the 5th fret, and it goes 5, 6, 7, 5, 6, 7. Then it goes back to our run, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7 on the E, 7, 5. Goes up to the 7 on that string, 7, 8, 9, back down to here, 5, 6, 7, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7, 7, 5, and it goes to the G on the 4th string, 3, A string, 3, 4, 5. Then our run again, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7, 7, 5. Then it goes on the A string up to the 7th, 7, 8, 9. To the 4th string, 7, 8, 9. Back to our run, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7, 7, 5. Back up to the 7th on the A string. And then we go back down to the 2nd string. 5, 6, 7. 7 on there. So 4, 5, 6, 7. 7, 7, 5. Okay, so to recapture what we've got so far, we start on the... So 13, 11, 9, 11, 9, 11, 9, 4, 5, 6, 7. Gone through, we go back to the main bit, we go up here to there, 7, 8, 9, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7, 7, 5. We go back up here to the 7, 7, 8, 9. Then we go 4, 5, 6, 7, 4, 5, 6, 7. So okay. So that go 2, 3, 4, 5 down the string to the A string, 2, 3, 4, 5 Then we go back to our starting, that main riff, so 4, 5, 6, 7, 7, 7, 5 Then we go, so 5, 6, 7, 5, 6, 7 And we go here, so back 4, 5, 6, 7, 7, 5, 7, 5 5, 7, 5 Okay, hopefully that makes sense. So I'll run through slowly again. So we start with... And I hope that makes some sort of sense. This is where we get up to the solo. So bass solo, guitar solo. I'll play through that and then I'll break down what happens after solo. Bits after the solo, which is really straightforward. It's the same stuff, just sort of repeated. So we'll see how we go. Alright. So we come back to our main riff. Then we go to the G. F sharp, straight back to the G, straight back to the F sharp, then riff, G again, F sharp, and we finish just there. And that's it. So, I hope all of these bits have helped you out. They're not perfect by any means.